Welcome back to The Fix. Today, it is drinking day because I am joined by my good friend, tech and style expert, Sherelle Starr from Not Just a Girl in a Dress. Hi, Sherelle.
Good to see you.
Great to see you too. Welcome.
Thank you.
On The Fix, Sherelle always has these amazing ideas. She is a tech expert that comes up with all this different stuff. And today, you're going to be taking us on a little journey about all the different ways, the tools and tips and tricks for fooling your friends into thinking that you are a master mixologist.
Exactly. And it's not always about the tech. Sometimes you need the tools as well.
Yeah.
And so I've got a lot of that fun stuff here today.
Very, very cool. I just want to let you guys know, too, where we are. We are at Eclad Hidden Gem here in the city. This gorgeous, gorgeous space that looks like we're having a little bar set up. It looks like this is our apartment.
Exactly.
Yeah,
very, very New York.
Very cool. So tell me and take me through, Sherelle.
Perfect.
This is the first part. We have tools and some items here that kind of make up your bar cart. And what do we need to have?
So exactly, Brittany. So what we've got here is just some fun accessories that you probably want to get if you want to sort of fool your friends into thinking that you know what you're talking about when it comes to cocktails and mixology.
Yes.
So the first thing we've got here is, of course, this really cute bar cart. Which you need.
This.
Very perfect for apartment living. You can put all the items that you need for mixing and cocktails right on there. It comes on wheels.
This is perfect bar cart size. I just moved, so we're in the market right now for a bar cart. And this is incredible.
Yes, it's acrylic. It rolls around, so you can take wherever you want to go. It's not only going to use it for cocktails, but you can also, if you have food, you want to move around to your friends and having a party at home, it's just on wheels. It's perfect.
This is so nice, too. And I love the fact that you can see everything.
Exactly.
Everything's right there for you. You don't have to look into little compartments.
Not at all.
Really
so
cool.
It's World Market, $1.99, perfect little cart.
Got it.
And then what I also brought out for us today is a couple of items that you need for mixing cocktails, of course, with the cart.
Yeah.
So obviously you need your handy shaker. Mm-hmm. These are about $10. You can get them from World Market as well. You're going to need a strainer as well.
Okay.
So no
I always wondered what this tool was. I had no idea that this is a strainer.
It's a drink strainer and actually fits right inside.
Okay.
The shaker.
Got it.
Pour it out just like that. So really, really handy.
See, my problem is I'm ordering the cocktails. I'm not always making them. So there you go.
Well, you have a full drink. You at least have it just sitting around.
Just on the cart like that.
Okay.
Just sitting there.
Perfect.
Perfect. And of course, we've got some different cocktails here. We've got some limes and lemons as well for making cocktails.
Yep.
And then we've got two juice jugs right here, which you can use, obviously, for water, juice, mixers, what have you. Got these from Bed Bath & Beyond. They're between $8 and $12.
Oh my gosh, this is so inexpensive for all of the stuff that looks really like it comes with a high price value.
Exactly. So like I said, shaker $10, this $8 to $12. You have to spend a lot of money to actually fool your friends and think you know what you're doing.
Right. You're going to have a great bar cart.
Exactly.
And they're under $20 here, I guess.
Exactly.
Okay.
And then, of course, you got your jigger, which you need to actually make your cocktails.
Got it. So this is called a jigger.
It is. And fun fact, it was called a jigger. It is called a jigger because jiggers used to be a measurement.
Okay.
And so it used to be 1.5 ounces. Now they come in every size. So this is actually a 1 and a 2 ounce size. But that's why they're called a jigger. It used to be a measurement of size.
Perfect. Okay. Yeah. So when the drink recipes call for those certain amounts, this is what you use to measure it out.
And pour it right in. So let's get started.
Yeah.
Make a
let's
couple
do
cocktails.
It. That sounds good.
Perfect.
Got our bar cart done. So next up, mixers.
Yes.
Yeah, these mixers here are just simple ways for you to, zhuzh up your drink a little bit.
Exactly.
Give it an extra added flair. What do we have?
Exactly. So everyone, when you're making cocktails for your friends, everyone wants to do a vodka soda. But you can actually mix it up a little bit for your friends, impress them, especially if you've got your handy tools. So instead of doing a plain vodka soda, you can actually do a vodka, what we call a vodka mule, which is a Kettle One mule.
Mm-hmm.
If you know Moscow mules, they're really, really delicious. And it's really, really simple to make. Essentially, all you need is one of these handy little copper cups.
Yeah,
so
you need the cool cup for a Moscow mule or a Kettle Mule.
Exactly.
Okay.
If you're fooling your friend, get the right tools. Get the cups. These you can get on, these actually came from Kettle One, but you can get similar ones, $20 on Amazon for a set of four.
That's perfect. Exactly. And guys, I just want to mention that all of the products that Sherelle is going to be featuring today are going to be up on
it's going to be up on my site, and I'll also share it right after.
Perfect. And she'll add those into the comments too. So if you guys want to go on and get what she's talking about here, you can definitely do that.
Exactly. We'll make it really easy for you guys to try. Yes. So Moscow Mule, take some ice.
Okay.
Drop it right in there.
Great.
You want to use, so Moscow Mule, like we said, soda concoction, but you want to use ginger beer, which is not really beer, it's a soft drink. Mm-hmm. But you want to use ginger beer. This is actually huge ginger beer. It's really good quality. It's really spicy.
Mm.
And it gives that delicious ginger flavor. So you definitely want to make sure you go with a really good ginger beer if you're going to make a Kettle One Mule. You can just pop off the lid just like that.
Ooh, yeah.
To trash. Oh, and I've also got the little handy tool.
That's what I was just going to ask you about. Okay, this is what you recommend
This is what I recommend. So instead of buying all the, you know, the stirrers and the bottle openers and the peelers and all of those tools, this is actually a handy 11-in-1 tool. So you can actually peel, you can cut, you can slice. It's got a little knife right there. It's got a bottle opener right here, so you can actually open your wine. It's got a couple of openers for cans.
So everything you can do is 11-in-1.
11-in-1
options.
One tool. It's $40. It's the original barback.com. It's pretty awesome. So you don't have to go out and spend like $100 or $200 on all these tools. You can get one simple tool and have it all in one. So I totally love this.
That's perfect for a drawer too, because I'm always reaching for so many different things when I'm cooking. This is everything.
Exactly. You just drop it right into your spoon drawer, your mixer drawer, and you're done.
Sherelle.
Perfect.
There you go.
So you take, like we said, we've got the ginger beer, we've got some vodka. You're going to do 1.5 ounces of vodka.
Okay.
So you probably want to use the larger side if you have a 2 ounce and just don't fill it up all the way.
Yeah.
Drop
I'm
that.
2 ounces. Thirsty Thursday.
Okay, all right.
And we're on the happy hour too.
Thursday. Oh my goodness. Mm-hmm. So you want to drop that right in there and just put the bottle down, of course.
Okay.
We're going to do a little ginger beer. And then a little bit of lime. So this is about 3/4 ounce of lime. I pre-measured it for us. Just drop that in there with about 4 ounces of ginger beer. You just pour that together.
That's awesome.
And you just stir it right on up.
Stir. So we definitely need stirrers too.
Yep, you definitely need a stir. You can get a stir, $6 on Amazon. Not too expensive at all.
Very, very good. Everything is so affordable too, which I love, Sherelle.
And then I'm going to give this to you so you can taste that.
It's
now
so
it's ginger.
Much.
It's got a little bit of kick.
Okay. Mmm. Oh, I'm a fan.
Very
this
refreshing.
This is my
right?
type
yeah.
of drink. I could drink these at weddings pretty much all night long and still be dancing. I like it. Really, really good. And so tell me, Sherelle, why mixers and having these on hand for your friends, like if they're coming over, why are they so easy?
Well, because you don't have to spend time making your own, especially if they're pre-made. You want to make sure you get good quality items. So let's say you make your own mixer.
Mm-hmm.
After a few weeks, it's going to go bad. So it's great to have ones that will stay a little longer, things you can keep in the fridge on hand. You can just buy these. These you can get off of Amazon as well. You can buy them $7.99 at not only Whole Foods, but also Target, $7.99 for a pack of four.
Perfect.
So you just pop them in the fridge, and they're there when your friends come over. You can do your own mixers, and I've got a little trick for that.
Yeah. I'm just so surprised because this tastes like such a quality cocktail, and you see those mixer bottles, and you don't always think that they're going to be good.
You don't think they're going to be good, but we do have one that is good.
Ooh, okay. let's move down the line. Okay.
We actually have a fun mixer that's actually really great. It's called B-Mix. It comes in 3 different flavors. You've got a margarita, you've got a cucumber, and you've got a ginger as well. They are wonderful. So my husband and I broke this open for our anniversary.
Very nice.
It almost didn't make it here.
Oh.
It was so good. It was so delicious. There's no calories in these mixers, but it's still a really high quality product. So
nice.
We are going to actually make the margarita version super easy to make. You can actually fool your friends. So this is how the bottles come. They're $33 for 12.
Okay.
So you can either buy a variety pack or you can buy, if you wanted 12 margaritas, you could totally do
yeah.
that. But this is how the little bottles come. So you can either open this up and pour this straight into a glass, or if you want to fool your friends,
yes.
you take a little juice jug before they get there.
This is all behind the scenes, people.
Exactly.
Don't let anyone know that you're doing this.
You just pour that in there.
Your friends are coming over in 10 minutes. This is perfect.
You just pretend like, oh, this is my secret margarita mix.
This is the premise of the fix. So.
You'll love it. It's no calories. It's very low calories in
okay.
there. You'll be totally fine. And then essentially all you do, do you hold that for
yeah,
me?
No, not a problem.
And all you do is take 2 ounces of tequila.
I already look official doing this.
And drop that right on in there.
Got it.
And that is essentially it. You just swirl that around
Ooh.
And pour it out.
That's perfect. so the drinks are already pre-made. They're ready to go.
Already pre-made, ready to go. Drop some ice in there.
Okay. Great.
Pour that right on in there.
Thank you. See, I love these simple mixers.
So you can do that or add a straw. You can even add a lime for garnish if you want to add it on the side.
This is delicious.
Isn't that really good?
You've completely changed my mind when it comes to mixers and adding them in and not making it fresh. This is so delectable.
This is probably my new drink. You can drink this summer, you can drink this winter, fall. This is going to be my new drink.
And they come in different flavors, too.
Different flavors. You can get them on b-mix.com. So you guys love that. They have a little dash in there. But again, $33 for a pack of 12. And you can get a multi-pack or you can get whatever flavor you prefer.
These are so cute.
So cute, so delicious. And again, you can pretend like you made it from scratch.
Great to have at your party, but great to bring to a party as
exactly,
well.
Exactly.
Very nice. And I wanted to tell you, Sherelle, about something that I came across because this was something that it was a household item, but you know, it also worked to fix appliances. It also helped to fix some of my wardrobe things or some of my style segments. And this is Sugru. And when I found out that I was going to be doing this segment with you, I learned about some of their, you know, properties of how they keep some of the drinks warm.
Oh, okay.
So what happens is it's actually a moldable glue.
Mm-hmm.
So it cures overnight. And you literally put it around the base of your cups. And they have all of these guides on their website, too, at sugru.com.
Uh-huh.
So what happens is the heat encapsulates, and it also serves as a little coaster for your drinks. So it keeps it warm.
Yeah,
it keeps it warm. And if you're doing hot toddies or eggnog, that's really, really great. You can't put it in the microwave.
Okay.
So that's something that you can't do. And definitely keep it away from, you know, your mouth and what you're drinking with. But it, depending on what, you know, kind of cups and what kind of mugs that you have, this is something that I've just been loving to kind of decorate all my little mugs with in my cabinets.
Oh, this is adorable.
So it hardens overnight. It's actually like a durable silicone rubber.
Oh, yeah, it is.
So it literally sticks to everything. And this, again, like works for all different things. But when I heard that you're doing this.
Yeah, it's great if you want to sit out on your balcony, if you're lucky to have one in the city, or if you've got some outdoor space, you want to have your tea out in the winter. Definitely, it keeps it warm.
Sugru is amazing.
Love that.
It's from London, but it's all over the United States as well. But and then they have it on their website, sugru.com. There's like 3 packs and 12 packs for $8 and for $22. So I was like, I have to show Sherelle this. She knows what's up.
I love that.
This is my go-to, too.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, and they come in the fun different colors as well. So
all right, I'll be taking one.
Yes, that's for you.
I love it.
So lastly, let's go into apps.
Totally. Want to talk about apps? Oh, would you hand me my phone over there?
Apps. And if you guys have any questions for Sherelle,
thank you.
Definitely, please ask them. Leave them in the comments section. She's going to be going in and answering them for you.
I totally will. I'll do it right on the page.
That'd be great.
So we've got some really fun apps. And I know it's really hard for you guys to see the apps, but I want to tell you about 3 really good ones for helping to fool your friends, pull the wool over their eyes. So the first one, especially when you're making cocktails, the first one is called Liquor Cabinet. It's awesome. It's on iOS. And so this is how it looks. Let me just bring it up for you guys. So Liquor Cabinet, you can get it on iOS, and super fun app. And what I love about this app is essentially what you do is upload all of the things that you have in your liquor cabinet that you have at home. So if you have vodka, if you have gin, if you have mixers, you actually just add them to your own liquor cabinet right on. I've actually added a couple things that we have here.
This is amazing.
Right, exactly.
Oh my God.
So for multiple reasons. So like one, have a nice little list of everything you have.
Mm-hmm.
It'll also let you make a list of things that you're missing. So when you go grocery shopping,
you know what to get.
Exactly.
Okay.
And then what's even more amazing about this particular app is that once you've uploaded all the things that you have, you can actually say make now, which is the very bottom of the screen.
Okay.
And it'll give you out a list of all of the things that you can make with the cocktails you have. I'm sorry, with the ingredients
that you have. Got it. So it just literally adds in everything. So you're kind of adding in all this stuff.
And we'll come around
here.
We'll come
around
so you can see, based on what I have uploaded into here for liquor and mixers, it's telling me I can make what's called a bee's knees, which is actually one of my favorite
cocktails. Bee's knees.
Exactly.
Okay.
And so we're actually going to go ahead and make that particular drink.
Yeah, so I see some of the ingredients here.
Ice, gin, honey syrup, and lemon juice.
Ooh, that's
don't get
it.
Thrown off by honey syrup. So just a little side back, little side DIY.
Yeah.
You can make honey syrup yourself. I made some last night. It took me 5 minutes.
Ooh.
equal parts honey, equal parts water. Put it in a saucepan. You let it boil. Stir it up and let it dissolve. You have honey syrup. That's all that's in there. It's just honey and water. Super easy. 5 minutes.
Got
so
it.
So honey syrup.
Honey syrup. Okay. We're actually, let's go to the next two.
Okay. So we've got, like I said, liquor cabinet,
yes.
And then we've got mixology.
Okay.
Another amazing app. What I really like about this one is if you don't know a lot about cocktail making and terminology or what you need, this app will help guide you through it. So it'll tell you what you need to stock your bar. It actually has a bartending and stocking a tab right on there. It also has what I love, one of my favorite features, is sort of bartender's choice. They call it random drinks.
Okay.
So if you don't know what you want to make, you can actually shake the app. Hear that?
Ooh.
And it'll give you a couple of recommendations.
That's so cool.
On what you should make. And then let's say you only have in your house, you've got rum.
Okay.
You can actually lock it on the screen. Mm-hmm. So you'll lock the liquor that you have and then shake it. And it'll tell you what mixers to add to make a fun bartender's choice type drink, which is really, really cool.
Shrub, I can't, you're blowing my mind right
awesome.
Now. This is why, you know, you do tech, you know, I do fashion.
Yes.
We're
great together.
We go together. Wow.
So that's one of my
That's mixology.
And,
okay.
And then we have the Vino, which is another one of my really fun apps. It's not a cocktail app. So you can just sort of see, you see Brittany there right now because it's trying to scan her. But this is the Vivino app. And what it lets you do is if you have a bottle of wine or you go to a liquor store and you don't know what type of wine to get, you can actually scan the label of the wine. And it's got reviews from 20 million people. And so it'll actually tell you the rating of the wine based on those 20 million people. So this particular wine that I just scanned, it's got a rating of 3.7. And so this sort of takes the guesswork out of what wine should I buy? Is this a good wine? I only have $15. I don't want to spend a lot of money. And you've got like the dozens of options out there.
Oh, this is perfect.
You can just scan. It actually also lets you scan. If you have multiple bottles, you can scan them in a row. And then it'll just list them out for you, which is really, really incredible.
Oh,
so now you know.
The wine store, a lot of times my wine store is so busy. And I just sit in the wine aisle thinking, oh my gosh, what is this going to be good? I mean, obviously I have my go-tos as well. But then when you want to change it up a little bit, this is the perfect option, the Vino.
Exactly. And if you're at a restaurant, I know we're talking about cocktails at home.
Yeah.
But if you're at a restaurant, you can actually scan a menu. And it'll give you the ratings for all the wines on the menu, which is awesome.
Wow.
It's really incredible. Isn't that cool?
Really? Oh
yes,
my
it's
God.
Really incredible. So this one you definitely need to download. Vivino, it's on iOS as well as Android. So totally download that one.
Perfect. Sherelle, this has been a complete learning experience for me.
Well, I am happy. I'm so glad
you
guys loved it.
All of these simple tips and tricks, from the tech, from everything that you need for the bar to start off with, to the mixers, to Subaru for our, for holding our and keeping our drinks warm, and to the apps that really teach you about everything you're doing. I mean, you're gonna have your friends fooled in no time.
You totally will.
For all that other information, Sherelle's gonna list them on Not Just a Girl in a Dress. She is going to make sure that you guys have all this information, so not to worry. And thank you guys so much for tuning into today's fix. We will be back on Tuesday at 2 p.m. Have a great day and cheers!